Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So in this particular video I'm dropping today, I'll be showing you how to design an online banking website just like the one you are seeing on my screen right now. So this video is going to be an awesome one because I'll be revealing a lot of secrets, everything you need to know to get started and design a perfect online banking website just like this one. So guys, before we get started, I will show you all the features that this online banking website have. So as you can see, this is the login session. You click here right now. This is where you can log in as if you already have an account in this particular banking platform. So you log in over here with the login account number and then the password. So that's for the login side. If you don't have an account already in this particular bank, then you have to use this particular session to create an account. So this particular banking website is automatic, so you have to create the account yourself. Then the admin will approve your account from the back end. So as you can see over here, this is a very beautiful website with numerous features. This particular website has an email alert and also SMS alert. You can configure the SMS alert for this particular website too. So guys, okay, I'm going to log in right now so that you will see how the user dashboard look like. So I just click on the login. Then I will log in with my details. I already have an account on this website already, so I'm going to log in with my details right now so that I will show you guys how the user dashboard looks like. So okay, this is my account number that I'll be using to register and log in. Then I will put my password. Okay, then I will click on login. Okay, so as you can see over here, the account is requesting for my account PIN. So I need to provide my account PIN before I'll be able to pass this stage. So I will type my account PIN over here, then click on confirm login. Okay guys, as you can see over here now, this is the user dashboard. So this website offers both user and admin dashboard. So this is the user dashboard right now for the account. So as you can see, I funded this account with that is $93,000. So this is the amount this account is currently with. So $93,000. So this is the account number. Then this is the account holder name. So you can see over here. Then the account type, the account status. So that's pretty much everything you need to know about this particular dashboard here. Then we have over here also my profile. So I click on my profile. Then from my profile, you see this the passport. Sorry, the user passport, the photo which I uploaded on this account. So from here, you can see my email address also. Okay, then you can also see the available balance. So guys, I'm going to show you how I created this particular banking website. It's a very easy one, so you don't need to know anything about coding. I'm going to show you step by step on how you can create this in a very simple way. So I will advise you stay tuned and watch this video to the end. As you can see over here also, we have live chat. So we have live chat here also. So everything is working perfectly, and also this is the admin dashboard. So this is the admin dashboard where you'll be able to edit what you want the users to see in their account. So as you can see over here, you can see account, create new account, update users account, update user profile images, and the rest of them. Then we have also here the transfer status, add trans, then message and inbox. Then we have transaction, then we have a sign out. sign out. So guys, these are our everything. I'll be showing you step by step on how to achieve this particular website, on how to design it in a very simple way. So guys, please stay tuned and watch this video to the end. And also, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much as we get started.